Dear Zoo, written by Rod Campbell, from the zoo. I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet. They sent me Anne from the zoo, very heavy. An elephant. He was too big. I sent him back. So, they sent me a from the zoo, fragile. A giraffe. He was too tall. I sent him back. So, they sent me a from the zoo, danger. A lion. He was too fierce. I sent him back. So, they sent me a from the zoo, with care. A camel. He was too grumpy. I sent him back. So, they sent me a from the zoo. A snake. He was too scary. I sent him back. So, they sent me a from the zoo. A monkey. He was too naughty. I sent him back. So, they sent me a from the zoo. A frog. He was too jumpy. I sent him back. So they thought very hard and sent me a from all your friends at the zoo. A puppy. He was perfect. I kept him. Can you remember which one was too scary? I think it was the snake. Which one was too fierce? The lion. Which one was too heavy? The elephant. Which one was too naughty? The monkey. Oh! Which one is missing? There's the camel. Where's the animal that was too jumpy? Where's the frog? The end.